Hello, everyone. The Sarasota Music Archive is continuing with its special project series, where we invite you to be the audience for music students who have not had the opportunity to perform for a live audience. And today we have a very special program, which features young students of Dr. Yiheng Yang. Dr. Yang is on the faculty at the Juilliard School. She teaches in both the evening division as well as the college division.
Hi, my name's Yiheng Yang, and I teach piano in New York City at the Juilliard School pre-college and college divisions. And I want to wish you a happy holiday and happy new year during this unusual and difficult year. I hope you enjoy what I'm about to share with you, which is some of the most wonderful and talented young piano students I've had the privilege of working with. Many of them study jointly with me and Veda Kaplinsky, who's head of the piano department at Juilliard. And I think you'll find that they make wonderful music. First up is a student of mine who's called Lauren Kang, and she will be playing Mozart's Sonata K570. In B flat major, the first movement, Allegro. Then Lauren will be playing Grieg's Butterfly from the Lyric Pieces, Opus 43. Next is a shared student with Veda Kaplinsky. That's Leah Gavilan, who will be playing Mendelssohn's Fantasy in F sharp minor, Opus 28. Then Conan Chang will be playing Prokofiev Sonata number 2, the third movement. Conan is one of my secondary piano students, and he actually majors in the violin, so it's quite remarkable that he's also quite good at the piano. Next, Adam Xu is a shared student of mine and Veda Kaplinsky, and he'll be playing Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata, Opus 13, all three movements. Then, after Adam is Tom Liu, who is also a shared student with Veda Kaplinsky, and he'll be playing the 32 Variations by Beethoven. Finally, Fengming Zhang is a shared student between me and Veda Kaplinsky as well, and he will be playing the Brahms Variations on a Theme of Paganini, Book 2, Opus 35. I hope you enjoy this concert, and happy holidays!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.